Namaskar friends, I'm Anushka Srivastav. Welcome to eSpirit World Channel. Lord Hanuman is one of the most worshipped gods among Hindus. The devotees humbly pray to Hanuman Ji for strength and knowledge. Bajrangbali removes all the pains, troubles, imperfections and impurities of his devotees. He also protects from evil effects and evil spirits. To please him, let's know about Lord Hanuman Favorites. What does Lord Hanuman like? Lord Hanuman Favorite Food. Here are 6 most favorite foods of Lord Hanuman. Imurti. Sankat Mochan becomes very happy by offering imurti. Whatever your wishes are, they will definitely be fulfilled. Offer Hanuman to the Lord on Tuesday. Jaggery Laddus. Hanumanji likes 3 types of laddus. One is Kesariya Bundi Laddu, the other is Besan Ka Laddu, and the third is Malai Mishri Laddu. Most of all, he likes Besan Laddu. By offering laddus, Hanumanji gives the devotee the desired boon and fulfills his wish. Saffron Rice. Saffron rice is also one of the Lord Hanuman's favorites. This makes Hanumanji very happy soon. Through this offering, all kinds of crises are resolved. Jaggery Prasad. The offerings of jaggery and gram are often offered to Hanumanji. It is also a remedy to problems in Mangal Grah. This also eradicates Mangal Dosh. If you do not have the ability to offer anything or for any other reason, you can worship Lord Hanumanji by offering only jaggery and gram. Pan. If there is a big crisis in your life or there is some work that you do not have to do, then you should hand over your responsibility to Hanumanji. So you offer a pan to Lord Hanuman. Offer a boon of succulent Banarsi pan and ask for the desired gift. All your wishes will be fulfilled. Hanumanji is very innocent. He can never hurt his devotees. And Hanumanji loves pan very much. Punch nuts. Cashew, almond, raisin, chuhada, khopragit are known as punch meva. All these are also offered to Lord Hanuman because he loves it very much. Lord Hanuman favorite flower. Jasmine is the favorite flower of Lord Hanuman. To please Hanumanji, you should offer him 5 jasmine flowers. Offering jasmine oil along with sindoor or vermilion to Lord Hanuman also helps in removing evils from your life. Lord Hanuman favorite color. Saffron is the favorite color of Lord Hanuman. To please him soon, one should offer saffron or red flag to him, especially on Purnima dates. Sindoor, vermilion. Sindoor is the most popular thing to offer Lord Hanuman. When Lord Hanuman saw Ma Sita, he curiously asked her the reason of wearing sindoor. Ma Sita replied that is the mark of her devotion to Lord Ram. After knowing this, Hanumanji covered his entire body with sindoor. Hence, vermilion or sindoor became one of the favorites of Lord Hanuman. Best days to worship Lord Hanuman. Tuesdays and Purnima days are favorites of Lord Hanuman. To please him, devotees worship him on Hanuman Jayanti and these special days. Many places, devotees worship him on Saturdays along with Lord Shani. Now you know the favorites of Lord Hanuman and the best way to please him. But don't forget to recite the Hanuman Chalisa, which is known as the best method to impress Pavan Putra Hanuman. Every devotee must recite Hanuman Chalisa every day or at least on Tuesday to get his blessings. So friends, hope you liked this information. Write in the comment box and do not forget to share. Then we'll meet in the next video with a new topic. Thank you and goodbye.